does the beast turn here?
I don't know.
Watch and see if it does.
We should have stayed on the Sahara.
Sorry?
Oh no, I wonder where. They get here quick for...
Yeah, they
can. Yeah? Fuck. Well, I need them. They don't show up at all.
Yeah,
no shit.
They fall down and fucking drunk and they show up.
Well, I might get YouTube famous. Let's see here. Watch my bag. got hot.
Yeah, it did. Very hot. Just sitting there, you know.
Palm trees are practically useless.
They're not.
They give you no shade.
They're not helpful, really.
They're
pretty.
They're fire hazards.
Like an oak tree or something with lots of pretty leaves on it.
Oh, look.
Maple tree.
Must be free 7-Eleven Slurpee day.
Oh, yeah, really? For what? They were just arguing. That's stupid. What a waste of resources. There's real emergencies going on, you know?
People can even afford to stay there.
Where, honey? Segal Suites? Well, it's $300 a week.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. I mean, once you pay the initial background check and then whatever deposit or the security they hold, that $900, after that, it's like $300 a week, $350, whatever it is. You know, if you're working, you can afford that. It doesn't leave much else, but, you know, it's shelter.
I stayed there a few months.
And it's your own shelter. It's your own bathroom and kitchen and stuff. So, you know, right now I'm paying over, well, now with late fees, it'll be well over $800 where I'm staying. So, you know, it's 5 minutes away from my job, but I still have to share my kitchen. I don't really have much of a kitchen at all. So. And my bathroom isn't too bad. Other than that, there's no living room, there's no TV, there's no nothing. At least you have a television here, and air conditioning, and a couch to sit on, you know. Not much, but better than what I'm doing.
I did. What do you got? No, I'll trade you this for nothing.
Thank you very much.
You look like you could use diet. No, I'm just kidding. You look good.